Hello friends, this is Purvesh Thacker. This name you have known, Thacker family and our family businesses. I am CEO of Thacker Developers, at the same time a member of the founding member of Funasia Group and Perfect Group of companies. I also am very proud to be part of the community of Dallas, Texas, where I belong to from last 20 years plus. And I'm very grateful to all of you who are watching this video and viewing this video. One thing is that with this video, it's just the beginning of a series of interesting sharing content that I want to bring it to all of our community members. All of us know us as a business family, and personally me as a businessman or son of Mr. Mahesh Thacker, a brother of Sam, and a member of the Thacker family. But today, I would like to share about other side of me, which has been in working for last 25 years, in making, I would say. I have had a mysterious side, which has always been curious about meaning of life, the purpose of life, the questions of life, searching for meditation, what it is, what is love, what is death. Have been looking for many, many answers, which are not my questions. I think many of us have came to this sudden introspection by certain events that happen in life, or over the gradual process of life when we live many times. So what I was saying was, in many times when we live life, these are not only the questions that came to me. I met many friends, family members who have struggled to find answers to these questions. They have tried many ways to look for them in many different directions, and some have been successful, some have settled for ready-made answers, but because inquiry of questions take energy, takes time, takes a dedicated quest. Like, what is death? What is life? What is the purpose of life? What is love? Where do we come from? Why are we here? All these are many, many, many different bold questions that many of us get at certain age, certain time. We all get similar inquiries in us, but very difficult to find answers. Some books say that you go meditate for years in Himalayas, you might find some answer of who are you, why are you here. Some say go for fasting. Some would say go ahead and do chanting. Some would say go ahead and do singing and devotion. Some would say go ahead and do yoga. Some would say, some have said go ahead and do certain practices. But through my personal journey and experience, I have spent 25 years searching answers. I have came to certain conclusions and realizations, which I want to now share. Share for the benefit of the community, for the benefit of all of you who are listening to me, watching me right now. Some of this will be timeless experiences which can help millions of people, if not millions, at least hundreds of people who would be watching this and listening to this over the period of time and course of time. Living in the world, being a businessman, being a family man, working just like every one of us, I have found the answers. I have at least found the directions to look for the answers. I have found that, yes, we are not here accidentally here on this planet. We are not coincident on this planet. We have a deep meaning to life. We have deep belongingness to each other. We are all connected in one way or the other. We may realize it, we may be aware of it, we may not be aware of it. We may look different, we may think different, we may be conditioned different, we may have different knowledge and upbringing, But at certain point, we are all one. And we are all alike also. We all are looking for love. We all are looking for joy. We all are looking for happiness in life. We all want to, eventually when we have abundance of this, we all want to share. So at those levels, when you see, we are all one. And we all have similar desires and similar longings, which can be awakening, which can be realized in many, many ways to find those answers. So when I spent 20 years, 25 years reading, searching, meeting the spiritual teachers, meditating with them, learning from them and practicing. For last more than 13 to 15 years, I've been practicing daily different techniques, different methods, and finding that all of them lead to peace, the harmony, the joy, the love. Jo main keh raha tha ki at one level we are all alike, and at some levels we are all different. We wear different kind of clothes, we speak different languages, we eat different kinds of food, we have different religions, different thinking process, different upbringing. But at certain level, we are all one and alike. We all want to be happy. We all want joy in life. We all want love in life. We all want attention in life. We all long to become one and belong to a family, become one and belong to this existence, to enjoy and celebrate. So we are different but alike. We physically are different, but our energy and vibrations connect us together in one way or other, or one way or the other. In one family, if one person is upset, it affects the entire family. In one office, if one person is sad or one person is disturbed in a meeting, it can create environment of disturbance to all of us. So we know it or not, we like it or not, we accept it or not, we are all connected at some level. So if we create harmony in us individually, if we create love within us, if we create kindness within us, if we create joyful being of this one, then we can already affect the world in positive way, which we may not be aware consciously, but definitely it will have great profound effect on everyone around you, and they will enjoy the vibrations and ripple effect of positivity, of love, of compassion, of joy, of friendship. So come, join me. Learn the techniques, learn the tricks, learn the methods, gain the knowledge, understanding, so that we can create this one joyful being, vibrating, pulsating, happy, loving, kind, giving. And that starts with one person at a time. And that one person is oneself, right here, right now. Right there, right now.